last week. The quick fix is still in contact.